Hi, the easiest way to change language in your movie maker, for example, I will change this English language into Spanish, is to go to your my computer and go to local disk C and just go to program files over here, x86, and down there in Windows, go to Windows Live folder, go to the installer, and over here you have a lang selector. It's a language selector. Just double click it and choose your language of the movie maker. Just close the movie maker before you do this change, or like here, just close it. And now we want to change, for example, to Spanish, Espanol. If you don't have the language packs installed, you will need to have internet connection to connect to the server and to download Spanish language, for example. Just click OK. You will get this window saying installing Windows Essentials 2012. Just wait a bit for a moment and done. Windows Essentials is installed. To start using Windows Essentials, click close. Okay, we just click close and we open our movie maker again. Movie maker. And as you can see, our movie maker is now in Spanish. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and bye bye.